patterns. Now let's learn patterns. Patterns means setting a sequence. If you observe any pattern, you will see something special about it, and that is what comes next. So friends, try to find the patterns in your house, society, in short, in everything. Patterns can be repetitive or progressive, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is a progressive pattern, as numbers are not repeated, and A B A B A B is a repetitive pattern. Here you can see repetition. Now, see this shape pattern. If you observe it, you will find that it is a repetitive pattern. See this alphabet pattern. If you observe it properly, you will find that it is a progressive pattern. Which pattern is this? Yes, it is a progressive pattern. So in short, completing the pattern is like a puzzle.
I love to solve pattern puzzles.